Hello and welcome. It's Saturday, the time is 6 o'clock, and it's time for the Home Festival Quiz for NHS Family Special with me. You know my name. It says it all over there. It says, wait, let me get the fingers correct. It says it there, Seagull. It says it. No, wait. It says it over here as well. There you go. I'm really excited to be here because it's the most fun time of the week. So Home Festival is set up by the Strictly family, Oti Mabuse, reigning champion, and Karen, with their partners, David and Marius, set up a scheme of online fun, baking, dancing, singing, Pictionary, and I'm their school teacher. It's time for the last round. And the last round is about, I've done girl bands, now it's time for boy bands. It's time for your boy bands. It's time for the music. Don't get me to sing. Maybe Strictly one day, but definitely no X Factor or Britain's Got Talent. I cannot be singing. Okay, I'm going to get my outfit ready for this. Outfit. So it's a music round. So there's going to be 2 points per question. One is for the band, which should be quite easy. And then one is for the song. Not the song, the year the song came out. Here we go. Here's the DJ. DJ in the house. DJ. Oh, hello. Bobby Seagull's gone. It's DJ Seagull now. There we go. Okay. So here is your music round. Okay. Come on, mouse. Make a move. There we go. Boy bands. Okay. So you're going to get a mark for the band and the mark for the year, but I'll give you 2 years either side the song came out. These glasses, I wear them on my Monkman and Seagull Genius Guide. And can you believe it? The New Statesman said they don't like my glasses. Damn you, New Statesman, and your review. So it's gonna be 5 questions. And then we got, again, the usual thing. We've got a sing-along this week, but a short one. Short and sweet. I think we're ready to go. Okay, here we go. So the first one is this. Here we go. So identify the band and the year it came out. Oh, okay. My mouse doesn't want to move. So question number one was identify the band and identify the year that song came out. There we go. That is question number one. Okay. Apparently, I'm a big fan of Frozen today. You know, Let It Go. I love the song. Okay, question number two. Identify the band and the year it came out. This is a stinker. This is the hardest one in this round. This is a stinker. Hello, Vixter on Instagram.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock. 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock.
So, identify the band, very hard, and the year it came out. This is the tough one. So this round is going to really, you know, full mark people. You're going to be losing your full marks here. You're going to be losing those 4 marks. Question number 3 coming up. Okay, question number 3. Okay, I should change the PowerPoint as well. Question number 3, here we go. Identify the band and the year this song came out.
You're insecure, don't know. You're insecure, don't know.
So, identify the song, not the song, I keep the band and the year the song came out. The band and the year the song came out. Apparently, there's a band called Sons of Pitches. I'll look them up. Lily Hodgkinson saying Sons of Pitches. Okay, question number 4. identify the band and the year the song came out.
Whatever I said, whatever I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Whatever I said, whatever I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good.
Identify the band and the year that song came out. So that is question number four. And this is the final question of the quiz. It's been an efficient little quiz today, hasn't it? Despite our technical issues, it's been efficient today. Okay, here we go. The final question. Okay, the final question. Again, identify the band and the year. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Okay, so here are the answers. So question number one was, everybody, rock your body. It was Backstreet Boys, and it's 1997. Backstreet Boys and 1997. So again, you get a mark if you're 2 years either side. So you get 95 to 99, and that's the same for all these questions. I'll keep my DJ glasses on for now. Question number two, Bill Haley and his comets. Bill Haley and his comets. That's question number two. And it's 1955. That's a stinker. That's a sticky one. That, if anyone's getting that, someone needs a gym and tonic, Simon Atwell says, maybe after this round. So that was Bill Haley and his comets and 1955. Question three, you don't know you're beautiful. That was One Direction and 2012. One Direction and 2012. Question four is, whatever I mean, I didn't mean it. I just want you back for good. Back for good. That's Take That and 1995. Take That and 1995. And the last one is, when I had you to myself, I didn't want you around. Jackson 5 and 1969. There you go. So here are all the answers. So you can see as well. There you go. Here are the answers. Backstreet Boys, Bill Haley and his comets, One Direction, Take That, and Jackson 5. So we've got a sing-along coming up. Sing-along come to master. So here we go. Let me know what your scores are. Let me know what your scores are. So on Monday, I've got episode 2 of Monkman and Seagull coming out on 9 p.m. BBC 2. And I'd love for you to watch it. Otherwise, episode 1 is on iPlayer. And if you've got children out there, on Tuesdays and Thursdays with Home Festival, I do history and geography class. And they're really fun because, for example, we had a class last week or the week before on Nigeria. We learn about the food. We learn about the film industry. We have a quiz. And also, we have something called Thoughts from a Seagull. I share some positive ideas on how you can improve your life on a day-to-day basis. And then we also do a dance. So we've done a Nigerian dance. We've done a Brazilian dance. We've done an ancient Greek dance. We've done an Aztec dance. Lots of fun. So that's Tuesdays and Thursdays. And then on Mondays, Wednesday, Friday, I do a maths class as well. But again, if you check my Facebook or my Twitter or my Instagram. And again, if you're enjoying yourselves, you're on Instagram, please tag me in a story. If you use Facebook, maybe a picture of your family enjoying the quiz. If you're on Twitter, I've seen a few of you have been doing that. Thank you so much. Please spread the word about the quiz.